to streamline the Department of Health's public communication beginning January 1, 2022. All daily COVID-19 cases updates will be published via the website of the DOH. The daily COVID-19 case bulletin is issued at 4 p.m. via the DOH social media pages and Viber groups, containing updates on new cases of COVID-19 infections, active cases, deaths, recoveries, and testing rate.
Na hanggang sa December 31 na lang po ang araw-araw na paglabas ng case bulletin at ng COVID-19 situational report. Maari pong bisitahin ang website sa inyong screen.
Health Undersecretary Maria Rosario Vergere, however, did not offer any explanation for the move. To date, there are more than 650 case bulletins that the DOH has issued via their social media pages and Viber groups. Meanwhile, the DOH saw an uptick in the growth rate in National Capital Region. COVID-19 cases in the epicenter of the pandemic showed an increase of 38 cases, or 49%, from December 20 to 26 compared to the previous week. Average daily cases in the region is now at 115. The DOH is monitoring the main drivers of the monitored uptick this holiday season.
So hopefully, it is not variant-driven. If we need to observe, no, nakikita ho natin na yung mobility natin ngayon ay mataas kumpara po sa mga previous weeks natin dahil nga po sa ating holiday season. So we are counting 2 weeks prior para makita natin. So ito pong pag-uptick ng mga kaso natin started off 2 weeks ago, no? Ito pong mga exposures na to. Tuloy-tuloy po tayo mag-comply sa minimum health protocols. Huwag po tayong pupunta sa matataong lugar para hindi magtuloy-tuloy ang pagtaas ng kaso.
Aiko Miguel, UNTV News and Rescue. We serve the people, we give glory to God.